Yamaha's TF mixers have been a wise choice for these last few years. For sound engineers requiring high-quality sound with professional features, while maintaining ease of use for new operators. And recently, there have been some good updates, so let's take a look at what's new. One of the key new features for creating a better sound for speech is the Dugan Automixer, found in channels 1 to 8. It will reduce the chance of feedback and lower any background noise whenever two or more speech mics are used at the same time. Four additional mute groups were added with version 4, providing greater control over all the inputs. Map them to the user-defined keys for easy access. Setting up monitor mixes for musicians has become easier with the copy and paste function for the AUX sends. Also, the pre-fader send point for AUX buses was added with version 3.5. Do the musicians on stage want to hear the EQ you've applied to front of house or not? And while we're in the bus setup, you can select if you prefer to have 4 mono matrix outputs or 2 stereo. Use them for sending audio to different zones or rooms, or for recording to the USB memory. If you need to playback sound with video, you may appreciate the new delay function for stereo inputs 1 and 2, so you can get the lip sync spot on, especially with the frame rate indication, which is set in the preferences. From beginner to power user, there are new features to help everyone. Just press home and see the new selected channel view, all the functions you need for one channel right in front of you. If you can't see it, go to the preferences and the key function, then enable selected channel for the home key. Now you can see input gain, direct out, Dugan auto mixer on channels 1 to 8, and any presets that may be used. There's dynamics, EQ, effect sends, AUX sends, DCA and mute status, and finally stereo pan, channel name and icon. So now you can easily switch between a single channel detailed view and an 8 channel overview, just like Yamaha's larger digital mixers. Next, let's dive deeper into scene memories. And we see a fade time is now available to create smooth transitions. Set the fade time, select which channels are going to move gradually to their new position. Dante audio networking is a popular option with the TF series, allowing easy system expansion and quick setup for remote I/O racks. And now it includes a quick setup for Yamaha's Dante-equipped DZR and DXS XLF series of powered speakers. First, select which mixer output to send to the speaker, then control its mute function from the console screen. And it really speeds up your setup time and provides a safety mute without needing to dash over to the stage. One last thing before we finish. Don't forget about the TF editor software. It has a handy shortcut for downloading new QuickPro presets, such as the ones for new Audio-Technica microphones. And don't miss the Manage Library and Scene menu, where you can import individual scenes and libraries from previously saved console files and transfer them into the online mixer. All these upgrades apply to the TF 1, 3, 5, and the TF rack. Now at version 4, this system has matured, while your skill and experience as an engineer or operator has surely improved. Please keep creating great sound and music with the Yamaha TF series.